kicking off with a celebration, everyone.
Absolutely. Here at Hallmark Channel, you guys know this. We take finding animals their forever homes very seriously. We do it every day.
Yep.
We love it. We're excited about it, which is why we're so committed to inspiring viewers to open their hearts and their homes to shelter pets.
That is right, Cameron. So far, Hallmark Channel's Adoption Ever After initiative has helped over 40,000 animals across the country, you all, to find their forever homes. And by the way, we're just getting started.
Yeah.
Those are just early numbers. And today just happens to also be Global Cat Day.
Yep.
So we are celebrating by kicking it off with four of the most adorable kittens that you will have ever seen looking for their forever homes.
Global Cat Day.
That's right.
I love it. Larissa, tell us a little bit more about this incredible day, this day that we're celebrating.
Well, we lost one. We have three right now. One went to play right over there. Yes, Global Cat Day is amazing. You know, it was created by Alley Cat Allies back in 2001, and they're a Maryland company, an organization rather, and they wanted to bring awareness and education to the world about the fact that so many cats are euthanized. I'm not just talking about pet cats, but feral cats, stray cats, outdoor cat colonies. So they really wanted to remind everybody that all cats deserve the best life ever and spread awareness about things like TNR, which is trap, neuter, release, which helps keep cat colonies down in size, but also allows them to live a wonderful life. So please, you know, don't forget the kitties out there. They need our help. And let's talk about these one. Allie, I think yours is, you found the magic.
I did.
He loves
He's
that.
He's digging this treat.
Yeah, so this is Cutie over here, the little white one. He is really sweet. He's 7 months old. He's a little boy. He's a flame point Siamese. Look at those eyes. He was found inside a car engine during the cold in Central California, and he is all healed. He had a little eye that was hurt, but he's all healed. And then over here, we have little Sammy in the pink harness, and we have Ginger in the other pink harness, and they
Ginger.
Are both boys. They're 4 months old. They were raised by hand, so they are very affectionate, very sweet, and as you can see, observing what's going on. This is not their normal environment. And then the fourth one is little Bean, and Bean is really sweet, and Bean is in the video that you're looking at. Very cute little guy, and all of them looking for homes. So please go to facebook.com/elgatoviarescue. You can find out more on these babies. Allie, this one,
I mean, look at this little face.
Taking him home.
He loves it when you like scratch under his little chin like
yes.
this. He's like, I love it.
Yes, he does. And you know, just like, you know, we say all the time, but this little one is 7 months old. Mm-hmm. And the problem with cats is they're only kittens and small kittens for a very short time. Mm-hmm. And once they grow out of that, they become much less adoptable. So please head to a shelter or a rescue near you, because no matter how old they are, they still want love and they still want treats, as you can see. So please give one or two or three or four an adoption ever after. I promise it makes your life so much more fun.